Hi everyone, welcome back. Today we are talking about the running user in Salesforce. What is the running user? The running user is a person or a user from Salesforce that we decide to run a dashboard as. Now, what does this actually mean? Well, if you decide to run the dashboard as a particular user, then you're going to view the dashboard through the security settings that that user has. This means their access to objects, their access to records, their access to data in Salesforce. What's interesting about this is that the running user might be someone that has more access, more permissions, than what you do in Salesforce. This means that if you set the running user to someone who does have a lot of access, then someone who doesn't have a lot of access could come and view that dashboard, and they'll see the same data as if they had the permissions of the running user. This can be quite dangerous. There might be a reason that you have stopped this particular user from seeing certain data, but if they're able to see that data in this dashboard, then it kind of defeats the purpose. If a particular user was viewing a dashboard that someone else was the running user of, and they wanted to drill down into a source report, then they will only see in the source report the data that they have access to, not just the data that the running user has access to. The running user can be changed by either a user that has the view all data permission, or a user with the view my team's dashboard, and they can choose anyone below them in the role hierarchy to be the running user. The running user is a key part of sharing and viewing dashboards, and it's important because it is potentially a bit of a security risk if you're really separating the data that different users can see. The running user is a very powerful tool, and it's important to understand if you're going for a Salesforce admin role or position. I hope that this gave you a bit of an overview of what the running user is and how it can be changed, and I look forward to seeing you next time.